I honestly cannot put into words what it means and how it felt watching my country being so beautifully portrayed and so accurately. We get to go back to Hogwarts and we see a young Dumbledore. I'm very excited for that. The women in this movie are badass. I loved every single one of them. Black Panther is awesome as always. Killmonger was a good villain. You could understand where he's coming from. Darth Vader is Luke Skywalker's father. That was an oh my god moment when I first saw it. This is my second favorite Star Wars film. I think this movie changed my life because it showed me that it's okay to do something even though you're afraid. Heath Ledger's Joker is one to be remembered. He is just amazing in this. This was my favorite show growing up. I love the X-Men. I'm a huge superhero fan. Those dinosaurs are still gonna hold up 50 years from now. My personal favorite is Rocket. That ballroom scene is one of the most beautiful things Disney has ever done. I want to talk about the Black Order. I believe they look so terrifying and so good.